She's in the post office.
£5, no.
I thought they were a four. He's on training.
What are you doing, Terry?
He's going to be coming. Oh, you're cycling today.
Hey?
Cycling.
Well, I always come up to the post office on the bike.
Fascinating, isn't it?
Now you wonder what's going on.
Sunday morning, Madam pinched your eater.
Yeah.
And you seen that tobacco advert where the chap pinches these out with a bear?
No. Oh, yeah.
come on, come on.
Yes. shopping.
Within the sound of the great bell, no snake or adder e'er shall dwell.
Grain doesn't want to go up as long as it will go.
It would be best to pump it up when you get up there.
Yeah.
Watch the bit of wood in the middle. Some crowbars, really, don't we? To bar the pallet.
Ready? Go!
What?
All right, now, Kai, if you give that a pull, and start.
You've got to swap it on a pallet.
Well, I'm sure that's one of those I broke.
How did you break it?
No, he broke the...
I was trying to do the bell rigging and I broke the wooden thing that holds them up like that. Yeah. We don't have things like this in Texas. They don't ring bells like this.
No.
It's real exciting.
Yes, well, we could never say it.
Well, how soon will they be operational?
Well, it takes some time for the bell ringers to practice, of course, but hopefully, I don't know, 3 weeks or a month.
It'll
be a month for the ring?
Well, I just don't know.
We'll be going home before then.
Chris Norman or one of the bell ringers could tell you that it'll take time, of course, for inspection. But, of course, they've got to go up.
Who is the young man who's a crucifer that rings the bells? What is his name?
Rather tall, and he was crucified yesterday.
Yeah, I think he's always crucified.
He rings the bell, he's a big bell ringer, he loves ringing bells.
Oh, I know who you mean, the lad who lives around the back there, yes.
Well, now some of them, like this one, has got Dorchester written on it. Do they all have Dorchester?
Oh, only because, like, you can chalk people.
Well,
they,
like
they,
here.
They've all got emblems.
Each one has an engraving on
they've
it.
They've all got the inscription on it.
Yes.
There's a list of them at the back of the
lab.
It was traditional to put these. 1857? Yeah, this is one of the most recent ones. The oldest one has gone in.
This is the recent one?
Oh, yeah. It's the oldest one is 1340.
But now look at the difference here, and then where that's done.
Yes. Well, I suppose you get different kinds of inscriptions.
But I'm talking about the top.
Yes.
This is like this, and then you have a...
Well, again, I think this would be one of the older bells. It's just got a longer form of hanging on it. Hanging something.
And then...
It may be something to do with the tuning, the man from White's would say, but they've tuned them.
But I'm sure the thing goes through here and here to hold the bell up.
I imagine so. But they certainly all have this inscription, or have a suitable inscription on them.
Hello.
How do you do, sir?
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
bells?
Yes, they're coming back. It's the big day. Are you
doing one of the hard workers to get them up on top?
No, I'm not doing any work at all, I'm afraid. Other than take photographs. I'm on duty next Monday.
He's running every now and then. You think the bell's going to come in here? Well, it's on the cart.
I'm doing my stint next Monday.
Now, where are names going to be put on them? Isn't they having names put on them?
I don't think they're going on the bells, but there's going to be a suitable list of names somewhere in the tower. Some of them have gone in already, but here's the gang.
So two have gone up.
Two have gone, yes. That's
right. Is it going up?
No.
See if it, there you go. We'll manage with the wood anyway.
The drill to grow into a bigger hole than he so he don't bow.
I know what you mean, yeah. You do the same sometimes if you haven't got a drill big enough. It'll have a bit more rate, won't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.